Welcome to this film about copper redox chemistry. In the flask there, you have some copper dissolved in alkaline citrate medium. We just add some sugar now to that. We can now heat it and see what happens. Before we heat it, we will add some anti-bumping chips just to ensure that it boils smoothly. Now, if we start heating, hopefully we will see something happen soon. Hoping you can now see at home that an orange solid is forming in the flask.